Sheriff's deputies were forced to shoot and kill a lion after it attacked an intern at North Carolina's Conservator Center. That intern, 22-year-old Alexandra Black, started working at the center just 10 days ago. In a statement, Black's family said Alexandra really wanted to make a career of working with animals.